There's kind of four lanes going here. She's got a separated shoulder. So.
Yeah.
with the puck. You gotta bend your knees to do it right. Maximus.
Okay, that's life. Life sucks if you do. Quit? No, you keep pushing. Okay, let's go down now. This is fun.
Shoulders. Now with the putt. Later I'll have them reach the opposite way so they separate the movement of the upper and lower body. Reach shoulders. Unfortunately, we have three girls that have to go golf.
Sorry. Is it golf tomorrow?
Sorry.
Well, they're not going to be as fast then as the rest.
Hold it, 1, 2, 3. Just hold it till you're going all the way, okay? That's better. with the puck. This again will separate the wide right, reach left, cross over left, reach right. That you fell. Just wants him to do one crossover.
Got it?
quarter. Now in the higher levels, people like McDavid, they don't skate in a straight line. McDavid and McKinnon, it's all crossover, crossover, crossover all the time. Green speed.
Some of you are like me, okay? You're a little slow and sluggish. So those are the people that need to amp it up. Mindset, okay? Mindset. We're gonna go with the puck. We need to be able to do this faster with the puck. Okay, I want to see plenty of controls. When you're coming, just remember,
good push, girls. Good push. Yeah. When they get to the line, I think. Let them get to the blue line, then go. Guys, we'll get your gear on. Yeah, well, when you get to that end. Allie, put your gear on after you get to that end, okay?
Left leg only. Now we're gonna get more speed. have a stronger side. Which, mine's my right side. Whose is the right side? You have a dominant side, everyone does. So if you don't isolate, you're compensating all the time. So you have to isolate. It's the only way in skating you're gonna get better on each side and develop the power you need. Now, okay, we're gonna hit it. This is gonna be hard.
Girls, good job, ladies. Sequence for the right leg. Good profession.